one of the most important bolts to torque check is this one here, because this activates the stealth-o-magic function inside. This isn't torqued up correctly, you don't get the flow of brake fluid through the holes like you should. So get a crow's foot, set it at 90 degrees, set your torque wrench and do it properly.